Time to move. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. what's behind that door. Be here. Ishel and Shackshell are protecting the box. All full up. Carrying more. That middle snake spigot to the crank. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. All right. Now I'm getting somewhere. Two doors, of course, but this must be the last one. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin.
Excellent.
an end. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. Where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock. All full up. Can't carry any more. I can use these to climb out of here. Jump. There's no other way.
Ugh!
jump. There's no other way.
Thank you.